don't remember this place. It smells dead.
Mother of God, what happened here?
Maybe this isn't such a great idea. I guess I should just have a look around, see if there's anything that can help. Medical supplies and a lot of sulfur. Perfect. Careful. Careful, this is rigged. Some sort of trap. No. place. It smells dead. Chuckle. Maybe this isn't such a great idea. Perfect. No, 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 no.
was a dream. Just a dream.
So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that, little one?
Kitty cat.
Ready. I almost wish, well, what could go wrong? Alice? Little one?
God, little one. them break. I felt them break, but... they're not broken now.
What the hell?
I need to get out of here. Get you home.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
Somehow. What do you think it was?
day, the people thronged the byways of the city. When the doors of the tower opened, the name of their new empress rippled through the crowd before her like dye into water. Tehana. Blessed Tehana. She stepped down, bareheaded and barehanded, dressed in a simple robe. And she walked amongst the people. Some cried out with joy, some wept openly. Behind her came Tamaku and the rest of the alchemists, bearing a litter on which rested 7 crystal orbs.
What in the name of God?
Hello. Hello, little one. It's nice to know you. Thank you.
Shh. Shh, my love.
What? Who are you? What do you want?
Well done, precious one.
Just let me know you're all right.